A new temporary feature has been installed in Lesser Town Square in Malostranské. The 4-meter ice sculpture is the work of Artur Magrot, Martin Chlander and Jakub Reinoch. It weighs several tons and is comprised of giant cubes. Surrounding the bottom of the sculpture, there's a tank into which it's meant to melt. The artists are calling it a metaphor for transformation. If conditions are right, the sculpture could last up to 3 weeks.